subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
In a store, profit is 320% of cost. If cost increases by 25% and selling price constant, then what percent of selling price is the profit? This is the question. So first, let's see what they are asking. In a particular store, profit is 320% of cost, it seems. Profit is 320% of cost. Okay. And next, cost increases by 25%, but selling price is constant. Then what is the question? What percentage of selling price is profit? This is the question. So now let's see how to solve this problem. Okay. So coming to the solution, first let's assume cost price is equal to rupees 100. Okay. Because we don't know the exact cost price. So let us assume cost price is equal to rupees 100. Okay, so we are just assuming cost price as rupees 100. What will be the profit? Profit will be rupees 320. How? Because profit is 320% of cost. Okay, so we assumed cost price is 100 rupees. So on this, 320% is profit. So 320% of 100 is 320 rupees, right? So profit is rupees 320. Clear till here? And see how we got 320 rupees. Okay, so in the question they clearly gave profit is 320% of the cost. Okay, clear till here? 320% of cost. 320%. So 320 divided by of cost. What is the what is cost? 100 into 100. How much? Like this we need to find the profit. Okay, see, I'm telling you again, profit is 320% of the cost. 320% divided by cost. What is the cost? We assumed cost price as 100 into 100 is equal to 320. So we found the profit, which is rupees 320. Which is rupees 320. Okay, but we don't know what is selling price. They are saying selling price is constant, but we don't know what is selling price. What is selling price? First, let's see what is the formula for selling price in order to find the exact value of selling price. Okay, selling price is equal to, what is the formula for selling price? Selling price is equal to cost price plus profit. And we know the value of cost price and profit. Cost price value is rupees 100 plus profit value is rupees 320, which we just found out. Okay, so 100 plus 320 is rupees 420. So we have found out selling price, which is rupees 420. Clear till here? But here, see the question. They are saying what percentage of CP is profit, means in selling price, how much percentage is profit? So this is the question. So first note down what we found. We know the cost price, which is rupees 100. We found out profit, which is 320. We found out selling price, which is 420. Okay, clear till here, right? So now the question is, what percentage of selling price is profit? Means in this selling price, how much percentage is profit amount? This is the question. We know what is selling price, profit, and cost price. Clear till here? But see, what are they saying? If cost increases by 25%, it seems, means cost price increased by 25%. So what is the cost price? 100. On that, what is the cost price which we assumed it is 100? But they are saying cost price increased by 25%. And on that 100%, 25% increased. So it is 125%. Okay. In 100%, 25% increase. So totally it is 125%. So 125% of 100 is 125 rupees. So updated cost price is 125 rupees. Okay, so this is latest updated cost price. Okay, because in question they clearly gave cost increased by 25%. Okay, so 125%. 125% of 100 is rupees 125. Okay, clear till here. Now, what we need to do? They are asking what percentage of selling price is profit. We should first find out profit and then we need to find what percentage of selling price is profit. Okay. We all know what is formula for profit. Profit formula is selling price minus cost price. Selling price, we all know, which is 420 minus cost price formula is updated. So now we just need to forget this old selling price which we assumed because we found out the latest cost price. What is latest cost price? It is 125 because 25% increase. We assumed the cost price is 100. On that 25% increased, so it became 125. Okay, so profit is equal to 420 minus 125 is nothing but 295. Okay, 295. Clear till here? Now what we need to do is, now in question they are asking what is the percentage, what percentage of selling price is profit. Okay, so now we need to find out the percentage. We all know the percentage formula. Percentage formula is profit divided by selling price. Profit divided by selling price into profit divided by selling price into. We just need to substitute the values. We know the profit value. What is profit value? 295. Divided by what is selling price value? Selling price value is 420 into 100 percentage. Okay, so when we solve this, we will be getting 70%. Okay, so 70% of SP is profit. Okay, so yeah, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. And also, don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.